the tides have shifted. The pressure now is at a mass scale where students are willing to put their own careers, their own education, their own bodies at stake for Palestinians and for a free Palestine, you know, for the bombs to stop dropping immediately and for our institutions to stop making money off of bombs.
I think that was pouring gasoline on the fire. Since then, everything obviously has blown up. I think that we've seen a lot more things happening outside of campus as well, and the encampment was nearly tripled from what it was before. Another fine line that we have to walk is that free speech versus protecting Jewish students and making sure they're feeling comfortable on campus. And I think we have to commit to both, and I hope that the people in the encampment commit to making sure that Jewish students are not feeling threatened.
Looking at like what these students have been doing, I would say they've already succeeded. They've reminded a lot of the world that has already turned its gaze away from Gaza back to the people of Gaza who are currently undergoing a genocide. But they are stubborn, and I'm very proud of them for being so, because they seem determined to remain here until their demands are met.